This is a segment we call Guest View, viewpoints on issues of public interest from Chicago area leaders. These views are their own, not necessarily ours at Channel 5. Today, Terry Bruner, Executive Director of the Better Government Association.
Most of you are acquainted with the McCormick Place mess, which has caused all of us in Illinois to dip into our pockets to come up with an additional $60 million for cost overruns. Mr. Shearman, chairman of the old board, now admits they didn't have the expertise to oversee this giant construction project. It's becoming obvious that these obscure agencies are all too important to us to fill them with amateurs, cronies, and folks with built-in conflicts, the sort of board members previously chosen by James Thompson and Jane Byrne. So now we have a new choices for the board. Mayor Washington's are top-notch. Chairman James Bryce is an example of a high-quality blue-ribbon choice the mayor makes if given a chance. Richard Ogilvie, chosen by the governor, is equally qualified to oversee the expanded facility. But before we get carried away patting ourselves on the back, let's not forget that McCormick Place's reputation around the country is not the greatest. Too often, out-of-town exhibitors have been hassled and ripped off. Chicago can no longer afford anything that contributes to a bad national image. Beyond completing the construction, this new board must seize this unusual new broom opportunity to attack the underlying operating problems, patronage, security, and union contracts, which have tarnished McCormick Place's image. As a city, we must ensure that every visitor's experience at McCormick Place is nothing less than first rate.